Queries in GraphQL are made with a simple and intuitive syntax, which describes the shape of the resulting data so you know exactly what you're getting back. This declarative syntax makes it easier to understand and reason about your API calls and allows for more complex nested queries to be written in a simple, clear, and concise way. By pointing Hasura GraphQL Engine at a database, it will generate for you a full-featured GraphQL API with query, mutation, and subscription fields ready to go. For example, when tracking a table named products, Hasura will create three distinct query types to allow for optimal data retrieval, such as querying by primary key, querying aggregates, along with querying the normal query type. GraphQL queries received by Hasura GraphQL Engine are compiled on the fly into highly optimized and secure SQL queries to achieve theoretically optimal performance and avoid the N plus one query problem. Also, because Hasura provides tools to define relationships between data in your database or from disparate sources, you can easily traverse these for powerful, deeply nested queries made in one request. And when you're done creating your query in the console, you can even generate a REST endpoint for it, or use the handy code exporter to automatically generate the code in JavaScript or TypeScript ready for your app.